Well, here we are. We're in the Brasserie Lipp, and we're basically shutting the place down. We've just arrived in Paris, got off the train. And one thing about the Brasserie Lipp you have to understand is that they have the largest napkins in the whole world. That you can just hide under them, and they're amazingly big, which is something uniquely French, and I just love it.